After a few disagreements and careful planning, the Dockers decided to do a heist on Rappy Claus's toy shop and destroy it, while also stealing some of his valuables in the unnamed shopping mall. Will they survive? I don't know. I only read at this part of the mod. Monika refused to give me the whole script anyways, so this may be interesting, even though none of the BGS are original. And to be fair, the mod is short. But, the ending is up to you, player. I think there are two endings. Whatever, don't ask me. So without further ado, the day of Christmas came, the day Rappy Claus will get what he deserved after trying to abuse our best girl Monika.
We'll be right back. I got a story that'll waggle your eyes. I got a burger and a thingy of fries. I think we disguise our lives when we speak, but we show it with what we eat. We defeat eternal demons with heaps of internal shitty meat. Ronald had a dream when he was sucking his mom's titty. He wanted to palm cities, rocking his fall hoodie in this heat. Nah man, he ain't no clown. He don't need another guardian to hold the fucking place down. Ronald, I never got to say thank you. If you caught me at a KFC, I never meant to hurt you.